Morning, friends. As we speak today, it's a new beginning of new financial year, and market has cheered with that and opened after a gap of 2 days consecutive holidays. And today, market has opened in a positive note with 50 points on Nifty and 150 points on Sensex. So all this put together seems to be a positive start for the financial market on a positive tone. However, 2017-18 was a great year till 31st Jan 2018, and Nifty has ended, market has given a positive return of around 10-10.5% on the financial year basis, even after correcting from the peak of 11,171. With not many headwinds on the political front, on the global front, on the economic front, and would give some holistic view for 2018-19 projections. And this year, again, a very busy schedule for elections, state elections in Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan. So that will be a key thing, a key factor to watch for. And the monsoon, which will be a key factor again to watch for the economy revival, because it is a lot many economy revival and the so-called earning growth revival is also dependent on monsoon. So let's watch out for that for 2018-19 and the US Fed hike on the global front, how it's panning out. That is again a key factor to watch out for on the global front. However, the tension between the North Korea and the US has eased so far the geopolitical side. And apart from that, it is a global trade war which has intensified off late between US and China. So how it panning out, that is a key concern area there, and right now it is on a subtle mode right now. So 2018-19 will not be a fantabulous year again with a lot many headwinds and the events on the political and the global front, and we will have 2019 election following is that. Following state elections. So 2018-19 would not be a good year, but yes, however, we will have some stock specific opportunities because of the greed and fear in the investor's mind. So that will provide a better opportunity for the investment. So that is what I would summarize for 2018-19 outlook. Have a great year.